Hey there, folks. It is Bobo the Vulture.
And Smash.
And you know who it's not going to be for too much longer?
RoboSonic!
That's right. RoboSonic is about to die.
This is true.
Look at him there, all being about to die.
Well, that's because he's made of metal.
What?
He's made of metal.
I would think that would make you, like, live longer and prosper.
No, because he's a jerk. He's metal Sonic.
Well, I mean, yeah, the being a jerk, I didn't think had to do with him being Robo.
If you could be a robot, would you be a robot?
Like, if I could be a robot?
No, okay, like, let's say they make, like, a clone of you.
Oh, so, like, like, Sonic has this Robo-Sonic. Like,
right.
I would have a Robo-Bobo.
you would have a Robo-Bobo.
Bam! Take that, Robo-Sonic.
Man.
That would never happen to Robo-Bobo. I'm not sure if it would even help me in my life, but I feel like I would have to have a Robo-Bobo. At least we're done with the Robo things.
Yeah.
Oop! Well, what do you know? There's Robo-Robotnik.
Mecha Robotnik.
That is right. All of the, like, monsters that he made all, like, kneel and pray toward Mecha Robotnik.
I was scared. I didn't feel like that was a very good chance to hit him.
Yeah, you kind of want to be careful about what times you take duck and cover, little Sonic dude.
I don't like how he just shoots his arms at you. How is that even possible?
Arms and the robot. And come on, what robot doesn't have, like, robot punch?
Okay, there's one.
So yes, I feel like when he's walking towards you here like this, and then he takes off again, you can sort of, like, you have little opportunities, like, here and there. Basically, like, if his arms are out a little bit at all...
Do not hit him.
Yeah, he will totally, like, you'll totally get pricked by his little, like, claw thingies.
Robotnik claw.
Yes, his Robotnik claw. Yeah, so, like, you just, like, yeah, like, as he lands, like, just after he lands, and, like, just as he's getting ready to, like, take off again, those are sort of safe. And honestly, you got
time.
They're
not really that
safe. You kind of, yeah, like, you don't want to take, and I mean, I'm sure that, like, you go on to this crazy, other places on this crazy YouTube and find, like,
it is Mecha Robotnik speedrun. I beat him in 20 seconds.
Man.
And they're like, it's somebody who's like ducked in the corner in a specific way to where Robotnik will keep taking damage, but you're like engaging your jump at the right moment to not be hit by a spike or something. I don't know. Some sort of cheese.
I'd like to actually just go ahead and propose marriage to anybody who has beat this in 20 seconds or less. I mean, if you've
done
that...
Are you sure? Because, like, imagine the amount of time that person would have to have devoted from their life.
I don't think you understand the amount of time I devoted in my life to pursuits similar to this. Not speed runs, obviously, but, you know, other sort of nerdery.
Yeah, that's right. Smash did tell me that, the proudest achievement of her life was that she has defeated Battletoads without using Game Genie or cheat codes, anything. Which, I'm like,
really
prove it! Not on YouTube, didn't happen.
It was difficult.
Although that would involve a two-player playthrough, which would be, as we all know, like, exponentially more difficult.
So, I'm not gonna lie, beating Battletoads, greatest achievement ever, but it was the hardest thing I have ever done, ever.
Yes.
Ever. Actually, my college roommate and I, one night we devoted the entire night.
Wait, you mean
night.
You beat it two-player?
No, like, well, we switched back and forth.
Wait a
that
minute.
That counts.
Wait, you switched back and forth?
Yeah,
like... How many lives did you have?
I don't remember that. That's a long time ago. So, like, I would play, like for a while, then we pause, and then we switch back and forth. Well, because somebody had to, like...
Well, I'm just wondering how long it took. Like, how long can you, like, survive in Battletoads before you run out of lives?
Oh, we had to restart a lot.
Oh.
We didn't have Game Genie,
he's
going to
shoot his arm. Don't lose track.
I lost track.
Okay, this time he's going to land,
distracted me.
He's going to walk.
I'm talking about Battletoads.
Okay, let's talk about Dr. Robotnik here. Dr. Robotnik needs to die, and I think you need to be the one to kill him.
I'm gonna be the one
like,
to...
Like, kill him with a knife. Get a friggin' razor. Cut him. What? He's not dead yet. How many times have you hit Dr.
God,
Robotnik?
Oh my god, apparently I have to hit him like 20.
Okay, like, he's gonna throw his arms out this time, though.
I know. I'm ducking and covering.
Yes, that's right. This is like nuclear bomb drill. Just funny, because, like, nuclear bombs... I mean, that's the old nuclear bomb drill. I guess nowadays the nuclear bomb drill is, like, cover up every, like, part of your... Oh my god, he's dead!
What?
Run away! Run away! Run! Run! Keep running. Are you even in charge of the running now?
No. If there is something else I have to do, I'm gonna be so pissed.
Oh my gosh, it's all black and white. The color has been drained from the world.
Okay, what is happening here? Oh, there's tails.
There's little gray tails. He sees the giant explosion in space, and he's like, holy crap.
Well, now we know he survived.
Well, wait, he's getting on the plane.
Oh, that's so... Tails, you're gonna save me.
I think that's what he's trying to do. He's going after him.
Oh, Tails, you're the best ever.
Tails is totally coming after Sonic. Is he gonna make it?
There's Sonic. Oh, I am...
Sonic is...
fallen.
Now he's free!
Yeah, look at me.
This is pretty impressive from space.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oof! And then he lands on him, and then
like a boss.
Then Tails is like, yay!
And then they're all
the
birds.
The birds. We saved the birds. That was good.
Man.
What about eagles? Did we save any eagles, or is it just bluebirds?
I think it's just bluebirds.
Oh, okay. Well, what the hell?
Where are those penguins at one time?
Well, yeah, they're flightless animals.
Oh, what's happening now?
We are doing a maneuver. Oh, Tails!
Bam!
Tails,
so it looks like
okay.
We won.
Sonic 2 cast of characters.
We didn't get Chaos Emeralds.
We didn't get Chaos Emeralds.
We got three of them.
Well, we got two, I think.
Thank you, Hayao Nakayama.
Yeah.
You did a good job.
Yes. Shibu Toyota.
Thank you.
Hey, that's Toyota. That's actually how you spell the family name of the founder of Toyota.
True story.
Toyota. Yep, it's true.
Well, Bobo, this was very fun.
This was cool, and I'm glad... Yoshi! That guy's name was Yoshi.
I'm so glad that we played this together.
Yes. I'm so glad we played this game together. No, it was pretty cool. You know, it is, I guess, more's the pity that Tails could not hang out for the...
Tails can't make it in space. He can't hack it.
I kind of thought it was more that, like, Tails was the one that friggin' got them to space. I mean, okay, let's figure out exactly how Sonic was gonna make it up, even up to the, like, Flying Fortress zone to begin with without friggin' Tails.
Okay.
Is he gonna, like, spin jump on, like, a really huge ramp and be like, I'm up in the space now!
Maybe.
I'm up in the space now.
Maybe.
Was he going to build a ramp that was like a space elevator?
Oh god, I love space elevators.
I know.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know that was ever going to happen. 1992, dreams come true.
It's true.
So 1992, okay, so like
this was... You know what, Bobo, dreams do come true, because I just beat Sonic 2.
This is a beautiful dream from your childhood of beating Sonic 2. Rather than exploding at humans. Oh man, it's like a little medley. We even got the sassy, the sassy Green Hill Zone. This wasn't Green Hill, what was this? What's the name of that friggin' zone? It was some kind of hill.
I don't know.
Emerald Hill? I don't know, friggin'.
Hilltop.
Hilltop Zone. Yeah, it was a hill and a zone. Oh man. So yeah, this was good. So how do you feel about your first Let's Play adventure?
It was very fun, actually.
Yeah?
Two thumbs up. Would do it again.
Would gladly do business again.
Yes.
A++++ Let's Player.
A++++. Yeah, totally.
Alright, so. Well, so, in that case, that sounds like a good endorsement. I may end up getting Smash involved in future Let's Plays.
Sonic the Hedgehog 2. We did not plan that. I just want to point that out.
Yeah, we did not plan to sing the words that were put in front of us. It's just they put them there. So
it's,
I mean, come on,
personalities.
You're gonna do it.
And now we're back to the front.
Yep, we are back to the front end. I think the only thing that is left in this game is to play the versus mode. But
we can save that for another.
Yeah,
game?
I'm not sure that I would ever. I would pretty much lose. So
you would do fine.
I would do fine. Like, I wouldn't embarrass myself, but I would come in second place.
Okay.
Little guy over there. You're the boss.
I am the boss.
You choose your sauce. Anyways, on that odd note, I guess, yeah. Time to say goodnight, folks. This is Boba the Vulture.
And this is Smash.
And this has been Let's Play Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Thanks, folks, for following along.
Thank you.
Good night.